Are you ignoring me? Excuse me. Tanner. Are you ignoring me? Are you excited for Vlogmas?
She has the best one going on, for sure.
Yeah, that's cute. Are you excited for Christmas? Hi guys, so it's my first day of Vlogmas, which I'm really excited about. Like I said in my last vlog, I've never done Vlogmas before, so I think this is gonna be really fun. Sorry if it's a little bit dark in my makeup room. I was just getting ready with this mess. Yes, I use an ironing board because it's just like the perfect height. My other table's not, so just when I'm filming, but my makeup's just spread all over it. Anyways, all right, so I'm probably gonna make the first Vlogmas into 2 days because, like I said in my Thanksgiving vlog, I work on Fridays and Saturdays and it just happens to fall on a Friday and Saturday the first 2 days. So I'm really not home to do much and I kinda just like wake up, get ready and go to work. But I'm gonna take you guys along during the day before work and everything. So right now I'm just in my black dress because on Fridays we wear black dresses. So yeah, this is from Juicy Couture like 5 years ago, but it's really cute. It has like embroidered bows and lace and I really like it. So yeah, let's jump right into Vlogmas. Give this video a thumbs up if you're excited for the entire month of Vlogmas. The first thing I do literally every single morning is check and see if I have any packages outside, which it doesn't look like I do today because I ordered a lot from Cyber Monday, which I'm sad about. There's none today. So if you guys are wondering what I'm doing, I basically just put 3 organic eggs and then I put a dash of almond milk. Just, it makes the eggs a little bit fluffier when you whisk them. So I usually have eggs every single day for breakfast. I'm obsessed and it just like fills me up and it's really good and it's healthy. So, and then I just put some feta. I actually put a lot of feta because I love cheese. Like that's still not enough. Come on. Okay. And then I just kind of mix that all together and then I'm probably going to have just like a piece of toast. Now that I have my breakfast made, I'm just going to eat that. I usually watch a YouTube video. Right now I'm watching Carly Bible. I usually watch a YouTube video every time when I sit down and eat breakfast and then I'll usually get ready, but today I've already gotten ready. So yeah, I just have my wheat toast from Whole Foods and some scrambled eggs with salt and pepper and some water. So if you guys love the peppermint coffee from Starbucks, then you need to get these. They're the cafe blend and the packages look like this. So they're just like the peppermint mocha. So this is step one. You just pour this into the coffee mug and then you just put the Keurig K-Cup in there and then you mix it together. And look how cute my coffee mug is. It's from my FabFitFun box and it says, I'd rather be in bed, which I would because I'm going to work right now. All right, let's make some coffee. It's so hot. I'm debating on if I should put red lipstick on today. I feel like my face is a little too plain. I think I'm going to do this color by Too Faced. It's the Melted Matte and it's in the color Lady Balls. Okay. Yep, I'm gonna put that on. Literally everything's pink. My YouTube channel. Why are you walking like that? Because he won't leave your side. Where's Graham? Yeah, those boots look dark inside. It looks so much better outside. Oh my god. Yeah.
These are very olive. I love this.
Yeah, they look good. Cram, what do you think?
I'm not too white.
You're hyper, you're hyper, you're hyper, you're hyper, you're hyper. Oh my god! Okay, okay. Oh my god. You're crazy. Oh my. He literally almost just attacked me. Okay. It's Sunday night. We just got back from Shake Shack. It was so good. You guys, if you have one by you, you need to go there. And if you have one there, let me know what your favorite thing to get is. Probably a burger. They're so good. But anyways, I'm just cuddled up in my robe. I'm gonna do some editing, try to get this vlog up for you guys. I think I'm just gonna end it here. I know it's a little bit of a shorter vlog, but like I said, this weekend I didn't really do much because I was working all weekend. So I usually do more fun stuff during the week, which is opposite for everyone else. But anyways, I hope you guys had a great weekend. This will probably go up Monday night when you see it. But I love you guys, and I hope you enjoyed my first Vlogmas.